裏切り者だ。
And thank you, Dublin. Thank you for buying a ticket to see my show. I didn't used to be brave. In fact,I wasn't very brave at all. But you have made me brave, little monsters. So now, I'm gonna be brave for you. Tonight, I want you to free yourself. I want youto let go of all of your insecurities and reject anyone or anything that's ever made you feel like you don't belong or you don't fit in or you're not good enough or thin enough or pretty enough or you can't sing well enough or dance well enough or make a good song well enough. You just remember that you're a goddamn superstar and you will be And when you leave here today, remember two things that I want you to leave tonight loving yourself more. Not loving me more, but loving yourself more. And that I promise to always raise your freak flag high for you.Now, let me get a good look at you. Hi! Yes, thank you for my unicorn, and I slept with my unicorn two nights already. So thank you. Thank you for being you and making me so happy I could die. Thank you! I love you too!We've been here since 9 a.m. Well, that's very early. I was up at 9 a.m. though. I was working on my new album, so I was up there with you. All we hear is Lady Gaga. I'm a free bitch with that song. What is that? I touch myself when I hear your music. That's very nice.That's nice, unless you're under the age of... Oh, you know what has to happen to your panda now, right? I'm sorry. Squeeze my heart.What is it doing? Well, either way, it has to die. It's fucking bastard. There we go. Yes. Die, you evil stuffed princess!Uh-oh. Is that me? Well, she has to live then, doesn't she? And that doesn't really have a head, does it? I can't kill them all anymore because there's too many. Anyway, I'm so sorry about your panda. I take about Barbies on your stuffed animals and power jackets. And I don't know what I'm going to do. Oh, here, we'll keep the heart. I'll keep the heart. I don't know what I'm going to do because, you see, I told my friends about the Monster Ball. I told them that the Monster Ball would set them free. So we got into my car, but my car broke down. So then I took them on the subway, which always gets me where I need to go. But the subways left us off in a very strange place. And I just have no fucking clue where we are. Do you think I should ask my friends for some help? All my deepest and most loyal friends. You know, all my British.
Let's dance in the sub-down hole.